January 21, 2023. The Supreme Court judgment is clear, but not what Nicola Sturgeon wanted. The judges made clear Holyrood cannot legislate for an independence referendum without Westminster's agreement.